which came first, shitty rave music or the drugs? Okay, I wonder if it was just these non-music fuckheads who are, you know, sitting in their house one day and they dicked around on a Macintosh. They go, listen, God, this sucks. No, take these drugs. Play the record again. Fuck, that's so good. Play the record again. Fuck, that's so good!